5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition. Ignition full power. And liftoff.
DropCoal is a project fully developed in Romania, and it has already reached orbit on the International Space Station.
For Bitdefender, securing DropCoal is a historic opportunity. We're not only protecting the first Romanian device in space, but we are also showing our commitment to protect any kind of pioneering research across the globe.
DropCoal is a project researching the interaction between the droplets of two liquids.
The International Space Station raises unique environmental conditions. Our software is operating in an isolated environment without any human interaction.
That means that the protection you provide needs to be resilient and robust. Bitdefender GravityZone protects the device in space using advanced machine learning mechanisms and advanced detection capabilities.
A device on the International Space Station is a potential target for cybersecurity attacks.
The cyber attacks in the space segments are with high risks.
We need to provide protection against certain types of threat actors: nation-state actors, hacktivists, and cyber criminals.
And we're confident that Bitdefender will protect us.
From enterprises on Earth to research devices in space, we are committed to safeguard innovation everywhere.